That afternoon, Thomas had to collect some paint for the bridge. Thomas puffed into the yard and backed up to the paint rig. But Diesel was in the yard too.
Now he
gave the freight cars an extra hard shove. Paint cans flew into the air and splattered down all over Thomas. There was green paint, yellow paint, and red paint. Thomas looked very silly.
Stripey boiler.
I'll show those diesels what Thomas. The next time Thomas saw the diesel, he gave him a
rehabilitation.